Go.
Hey, this is John at CrossFit Dynamo, and here's another 90 seconds about why to CrossFit. This is Megan. Megan, tell us a little bit about yourself.
Hey, I'm Megan. I'm 36. I am married. I have one 4-year-old daughter, and I work as a project manager in the hotel construction industry.
Cool. How long have you been CrossFitting with
us? I've been at Dynamo for 2 years.
Right on. Okay, so before you were a physique competitor, mm-hmm. can you tell us a little bit about that?
Yep. I did 4 shows over the course of 2 years. The prep is about 16 weeks long. The end gets a little tough with a lot of fish, a lot of broccoli, and 2-a-day cardio sessions and all that fun stuff.
So not a lot of fun.
No.
Right. I'm sure you were a joy to be around at the house.
Absolutely.
You get through the competition, what would be the first thing you do?
Cheeseburger and beers.
Yeah, so you have to give up a lot, and even for the hardcores that are doing this cycle, it's not a ton of fun. It's a lot of discipline. So why do you like CrossFit?
I like CrossFit because the focus is not at all on how your body looks, but what it can do in the gym and how strong you can be and, you know, how you can improve overall fitness.
Awesome, but you have been able to marry that kind of with nutrition and your workouts here, and you've been doing really well lately?
Yes, I've picked up the Zone style of eating. Basically, it encourages healthy, well-balanced meals, but it doesn't restrict any kind of food. Nothing is forbidden, so that keeps you away from that restriction all week long, waiting for that cheat day.
Yeah, so I think the key here is CrossFit is a sustainable way to stay healthy and be happy. This is something you can do for years and years and years. Okay, so thanks, Megan, for your time today.
Thanks,
and we're right on time.